my kitty.
Hi. What are you doing?
Just fed you. You're so cute. I love you. I love you. No, you can't come in the house right now. You can't. That's sad. I know, I'm so mean. What side? Yeah. She's like, oh, I'm sneaking.
No. Stay outside.
She's so cute. That's my kitty cat. So cute.
Hi, guys. I haven't really had time to get up here, so I'm going to do a really short video today. I'm just going to show you what I do, like, when I come up to the stable. First, I grab my horsey because you obviously have to get your horse out of the pasture or a stall. So this is like the first thing I do besides come in. And she's right there at the fence. Karma! And she heard me call her name. Hi, baby! So I'm just gonna quickly grab her. Hi, sweetie! She always walks up to me, so I never have any catching issues. Hi, precious! Hi, how are you today? Being a good girl? She's like, I'm gonna nibble on you with my mouth. So, oh, she bumped herself. Oh, come here. Poor thing. She's like, that's what I get for loving my owner. So I'm just gonna put this right here. He's gonna probably nose my camera. Just watch. Yep. So I gotta move this. Alright, so I'm just gonna grab her really quick and then film the rest. So I grabbed my horse and now I'm taking her to the barn to brush her down and pick her hooves so that I can ride her. And I just wanna stress a little bit about brushing horses because I have a friend who has no time. She's in college and she just does not have time to come up to the stable and brush her horse. And her horse now has an infection in her fur and it keeps falling off. So I just want to say that you should always, always brush your horse regularly, a few times a week. I mean, it's understandable if you can't come up every single day. Come on. And so you just want to make sure that you brush your horse, especially before you ride. And picking hooves is another thing because they can get really bad infections in their hooves, which can cause laminitis in the long run. So just make sure you do that. Just gonna put this down. I normally tie her up over here or over here. Let me do it over here today. So what I do first is I first brush with a curry comb, and I use this hard one because it's good for fur, like if they're shedding out from the winter into the summer. So I use this first, or whatever type of curry comb you have. Then I use this brush on her fur, and then I use this on her mane and tail, and then I use the hoof pick last. So that's what I do in order.
I can't come down. Not today, I feel alright. They believe every word I say, and it seems so jaded. Every place I go, it feels so jaded. There's people all around, but I'm all alone. The clock in my head won't stop ticking, ticking. The phone in my hand rings all day long. LA almost 5 months now. I try to pretend that it feels like home. Oh, oh. Maybe I flew too far. Shooting stars leave. Come down. Not today, I feel alright.
So this is like a normal day of what I do at the barn. I just like play around with my horse and then I get on her. I'm about to get on her and just ride for a little bit. You wanna ride be a wreck? You wanna ride be a wreck? She says that's my favorite type of riding. It's not like tough riding or anything and it's not hurting her. Yeah, you like it because it's nice.